really into the playing on the couch. Wasn't interested in it earlier. But for some reason, the couch seems to be the place to do. Eating it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna get it. Okay, now we're gonna go over here. Do something. I'm trying to get him to run around the house a little bit, but wants to stay on the couch. Seems like he's just really smart, and if he sees me, he's not as interested in it. Trying to get him to stalk it. He's trying to switch out to the lure, make a different lure. What do you think? Okay, so right now he's really interested in just hanging out here, watching the birds, things that are going on outside. So he's really not interested in this anymore, as you can see, but I try. So when he loses interest, I'm just sitting here and kind of organically trying to get him to be interested in this again, rather than just shoving it in his face. This is the technique I'm trying. He's over there more interested in the birds outside, which makes sense. Pining over the animals outside, but in, trying to get him to stalk this. All right, but he's more interested in bugs and birds and things.